Hey guys, welcome. Today we're playing some more Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. Guy. I had no idea you can kick. That's what happened before. Am I going the right way?
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, not yet. The main sewer junction and appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
What's this place for? I always used to think there was something here. Nothing here.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
I know again. Oh yeah, I think I must have come here beforehand. So, I'm gonna be done then. So I don't have a fight now.
Making you all look like...
that's the first bump to see.
Great. Only two more to find.
You wonder where this was.
Down in the stinking cave.
Oh, I thought I was going to do it by something.
That's code 3 to say. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
He's here!
Yeah.
changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. Bright, wonderful future.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that part, and I will all see you on the next one. Peace.